Good morning, everyone. It is Saturday morning, bright and early. I'm out here. It's about 7:30 in the morning. Temperature is above 30 degrees. I'm at Central High School in Kenosha County, Wisconsin. We're going to do a little shoveling to get this field ready for tomorrow's kicking camp. We're expecting a nice turnout of 8 to 10 kickers, but right now there's snow everywhere, but they're saying this should melt by the end of the day, and so tomorrow we should have a nice kicking camp. Do a little bit of shoveling, and we'll see you all tomorrow.
My name is Ruben Popoka. I'm a senior at Carmel Catholic High School in Mundelein, Illinois, and I'm a kicker.
My name is Carter Comenzos. I'm a freshman kicker at Westosha Central High School in Wisconsin.
I'm Elijah Gorman. I graduated from Indian Trail High School and Academy in Kenosha, Wisconsin. I'm a kicker and punter.
I'm Ashton Lutz. I'm a junior at Carmel Catholic High School in Illinois, and I'm a kicker and punter.
I'm Benjamin Ratner. I'm a kicker and punter at Libertyville High School in Libertyville, Illinois, and I'm a class of 2025.
I'm Tyler Vandywater. I'm a sophomore at Union Grove High School in Wisconsin, and I'm a kicker.
Hi, I'm Nick Dodge at South Elgin High School in South Elgin, Illinois. I'm a class 2026 and a kicker.
I'm Jack Doyle. I go to Carmel Catholic High School in Mundelein, Illinois, and I'm a kicker in the class of 2026. See
where it's dropping? Right at the edge of the track. So what can...
Remember your first day at football
morning
conditioning?
There you go. What's up, buddy?
Hey, coach.
Man. There you go.
Stretch. So if you sit there and try to stretch it out, you will irritate it. Nerves floss. You have to get them moving through your canals. So just sitting there, stretching that, toes down, toes up, toes down, toes up, toes down, toes up. You want to feel that in the calf and the back of the leg. That's the other real easy way before you kick to get your nerves moving, okay? So remember, when you feel it down here and you're stretching hammies, that's your nerves, and you got to make sure those are ready to move through your body before you start teeing off, or you will hurt yourself. You will either pull a quad, strain a quad, or you're going to pull your hamstring because your body will not let that muscle relax because it's protecting your nerves from moving through you, okay?
There you go.
These will be from the 15-yard line, 25-yard kick. Okay, next. You can miss one or even two if you did 8 out of 10 or something. That's still really good. Just wait and see what you do at the end. Good. Good. Now, Tyler hasn't kicked in a while. He's a lefty, so we'll see how that goes. Good. Good. In. Good. Good. Cart, what is that, a half inch you're using? Okay. Long, but to the right. He likes a half inch, just so you know, just for whatever it's worth to you. Good. Take your time. From the 15, a 25-yard kick on the right side. Strong, good. Out on the track. If you score 8 out of 10, something like that, that's good. That's fine. So if you missed one. Good. 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 Good spot. Good. So far, so good. Good. Off to the right. Good. This is 20 from the left side, 30-yard kick. Good. By a foot. Good. Okay. Good. No good. Off to the right. Close. Good. 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 Pressure time. Good. Distance, but off to the right. Okay, this will be from the 25 right side, 35-yard field goal. Good. Good. Close, but good. Good. Oh, just missed. Strong, but to the right. Hooked it to the right. Good. Just made it. Good. 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 Distance, a little short. Good aim though. Okay. pretty good to me. Good. Off to a good start. Good. Just cleared it. Line drive. Okay, so we're looks good to me. Good. There you go. Oh, distance, curve right again. So I would see that would be something we'll work on. Curves to the right. Just missed right. Short. Nice aim, though. Pull left. Distance, but pull left. Lot of distance to the right. Huh?
Oh no, I can't tell.
No, that was out. To the right. Good. Good job. Good one. Okay, now we're going to go 40. Everything's from the middle now. We'll see what we can do from the middle now. I know.
Nice.
No, it's fine. No big deal.
Hey, coach, whenever he spits before he kicks, he always makes it in. Shit. So I swear, look, look. He just spit right now. Look at
that aim. Good.
He had like a draw on that.
40 yarders. What does he always do?
He spins three times, then leans back, and then kicks it.
Okay, it'll be on the video when we do the replay.
He did it. He didn't do it one time this whole time, and he still made it, but it wasn't his best.
Come on, these are down the middle now. This should be routine for Ruben. No good. Bounce back. Did you strike? All your kicks were to the right.
Me? Yeah.
Were you striking it wrong or what? Did you remember?
Maybe.
I got the video. We'll take a look later. Okay. Looks.
Might be my
good. I gotta keep moving. I can't reach the lefty. Pull that one right. Hook right. Nope. Oh, he lifted up?
It looks like he hit high on the
ball. High. Okay, I'll tell him. Okay.
All my brothers are here. Oh, yeah. I think it's fun playing with Q that aren't that good. Then it makes it look even better.
Thanks.
Yeah, I think I'm supposed to go back to soccer after.
Right. Distance, but right. Oh, he got power in that one, but to the right. Had the distance, but to the right. These are 40-yard field goals we're at, 40-yard attempts. Oh, soccer stuff. Looks. Was that short?
Yeah,
that
was short.
Okay. Okay. Oh, that one's got plenty of room. Good. Distance, but to the left. That was not bad. Distance to the left. Now what do we want to do? Okay, now from now on, you get two chances from the 45 and 50, whatever. You get two shots. Take your best one. Since we're doing 45 yard and further out, this is a lot tougher. Especially in the cold. We're in the winter still. We're not in spring yet. So you get two chances at this one if you want to give this one a shot. This is a really good distance here. That one. Got it.
That might have been short, I don't know.
No, that was in behind. It's in the back. It had to be, it was behind.
Yeah, everybody pulled up to it. Oh, I went in the goal.
Here?
Who wants to try one? Who's up to try 45? Let's go, Ruben. What's up, partner?
Let's do 60, coach.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
How's everybody doing?
We're pretty good, actually. Good. Yeah.
Everybody's making
the guy was looking for you this morning, but I took care of him.
He was looking for us?
He goes, yeah, where's that group? I said, don't worry, I took care of them. They're not parking here. Oh, okay. I take care of you. But then you owe us lunch. You owe us lunch then.
We owe you lunch?
Oh! That one, see, is in the front, so that's short.
I forgot my wallet. I'll get everybody else to
you got your football down there, remember? Okay, so I tell you, it's there.
Yeah, I'll grab it.
Okay. Distance to the left when you get two shots now. Hook to the right. Off right. Oh, that was strong, just off to the right. That's fine.
I shouldn't have taken that much longer. Everybody was in here.
Okay, that's okay. You're done, you're done. Let's see. There we go. To the right. That was not a bad kick.
You don't want to play it up?
Not really.
I'm going to stay for a bit.
You got it, bro.
We have to get everybody's video at the end, like I do. We could stay longer. Oh! Plenty of distance. Leg, but just to the left.
Dude, you got that up like a bump.
Like, did anybody even make it?
Everyone just curved in.
I missed a lot. I was like right outside.
Whoa, left.
You want two?
No, I got it.
Up. Short. Right.
I think that is
that. just going right. Strong.
Layouts.
After this, we'll go. There we go. Good. We'll just give anybody one more chance at the 50, and then we can move down and go back closer. Whoever's staying alone or whatever, we'll talk to everybody. Now I gotta get a video of everybody in close, the close-up shot. Well, it's not bad. Damn, close. Very good. Okay, now we'll try it. Last one is from the 50, if anybody wants to try it. And then we'll finish up here with this, and then we got one other thing.
That's probably me.
You want to try the 50, give it a shot.
I'll try it.
Anywhere you like on the 50. We'll give this a shot. See anybody can do that one. About there, but to the left. Well, it's like a try it, okay? Pull that one. If you want to try it twice and then we're done with that, you can get a second chance at the 50 if you like. And that'll be enough then, that's good. If you make the 50, want to do a 55, that's up to you. Belts, want to try another one at the 50? Got under it. Close. Boy, you guys are close. good aim, short. I'll pull that one. Anybody else want to try it, or we got enough? Yes? Try it again? Okay, you can try one more. Pull it. Anybody else, or is that it? Got enough? Anybody else, last call? One more? Oh, he wants to make it? Okay. Start off good. Okay. That's it for up.